Just waiting for him to come and kick my ass. All right. I was just waiting for him to say something negative. You know? Well, just, well, he said, anyway. Well, he just looked at my mother and said, well, yeah, we have to leave him. If that's what he wants to do, then let him go and do it. If he regrets it, it comes back. Comes back, takes back his job. You know, and I told them, I said, I'm not sure I'm going to come back. A friend of fella just advised him that don't call this music high life jazz, just name it something else, you know. It could be Afro, you know, there is Afro rock, Afro funk, Afro this, Afro that. And why not name this one Afro beat? Because there wasn't any name Afro beat before, you know, so name this music Afro beat. Thank you. Okay. I play another one that the one is gonna be here. What's that? It's an Afrobeat, you know? And that one goes like, see? Four time signature, you know, so it's just question of the composition of the patterns, how to put them together, you know. So, but the most important part of it is that any drummer wants to play Afrobeat, just first one is the first pattern I played, that one. If you know that, you can go to anywhere. You can be in any Afrobeat band, you know, easily.